The taxi hailing firm sacks more than 20 people after an ex-employee went public about her time at the firm.